Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, indeed actions or deeds are by their intention. And this is a very profound meaning. It's a very powerful indication. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam here is saying that deeds only count based on their intentions. So there could be deeds, but they won't count. They will go to waste. They will have no weight with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So what makes them weighty? What makes them count? The intention. And not any type of intention. Sincerity. Seeking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala by doing these things. Meaning that Allah is the reason why you are doing these deeds. So deeds count based on their intentions. And also, deeds will unfold based on their intention. Because if your intention is for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, your deed is coming from a good place, and that will reflect on how your deed will unfold. You're trying to do something good. Anything you do in life, you're going to face some obstacles. So if you are doing a good deed for your own sake, or for some kind of worldly benefit, once obstacles pop up, you will not continue with the deed. Especially if your purpose is compromised. But if Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is your purpose, when obstacles arise on the way, you will put up with them. You'll keep going because what you want is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So the deeds will unfold. Their shape, their final shape, will actually be determined by their intention. So intention is the shaping factor of how our deeds will look like, what they will be.